decent profits.
From the main body. He was found 3 days later. In a public statement, the Assembly honoured General Fromentin as a hero of the Republic. And also asked, could we have your recipe?
I much prefer books in libraries to on bonfires, don't you? Colette's already asking for a new assignment. She's indomitable, that one. The Queen's dressmaker, Rose Bertin, agreed to make new costumes for the theatre. But it seems her royal past wasn't enough to spare her the attentions of radicals. Les Actes des Apôtres vandalized her shop, and now Rose is nowhere to be found. Go to the Marais and see what you can find out. I'm worried about her.
De vous voir,
il parie qu'il va se rompre le coup, je crois.
C'est que j'ai aucune raison particulière.
Be Charlotte's friend. I came here to recover my work from these scoundrels, but, well...
Say no more. Get yourself to safety. I'll deal with this.
Merci.
No,
un corps sans vie ici. À l'aide. Vite.
Sûrement. Mais quelque chose les agite, mais quoi?
Évidemment, j'en parle pour moi.
Pourquoi toute cette fébrilité?
Coming after Jack.
Comme une épidémie. Elle reculera bientôt.
Il s'est passé quelque chose?
Now then, how the hell do I get all this back to the theater?
I trust you've had a pleasant day, sir.
Decent profits.
Ma barbe, c'est de la folie!
probablement un voleur qui fait les gardes.
Come back here, you see? Thief! Thief!
Un client est toujours le bienvenu. pas pour tout le monde.
Du calme, je vous en prie. Avant de...
Thank you.
mère disait toujours que si tu ne sers à rien, tu deviens.
Si le
tel
bête sauvage en liberté, c'est moi qui se prie au bout de nous. Je vous le demande.
Ces esprits vont vous donner.
Come here, you! Look like you need a private beating!
It's your building.
Vous avez mes plus humbles remerciements.
Faut l'envoyer à Bicêtre. Mais pourquoi?
Bienvenue dans ma boutique.
Don't! Oh.
pas un lâche.
Dès lors, c'est quelque chose de regarde pas.
Merde ! Allez ! Allez !
Ma plus sincère gratitude. Merci.
On dirait que ça s'agite là-bas.
Bienvenue.
Elise! Damn it. Where was it? L'hôtel voisin? Merde.
Later.
What's going on? Where is Monsieur Lafreniere?
He's dead.
What?
Go! I'll explain later! Shall we?
Again.
I'll climb up and take a look.
Ooh.
Just admit it. You're lost. Just admit it. You're lost. Where do we go? Get out of here. How do we get out of here? Any bright ideas? Just admit it. You're lost. Just admit it. You're lost. Just admit it. You're lost. Where do we go? Where do we go? Any bright ideas?
Bloody worm! It was you, half roofing.
Where do we go? Thank you.
Where are they?
Any bright ideas?
Another dead end!
Can't see a damn thing in here!
How the hell do we get out?
I must be in here somewhere!
Over there!
Right, you.
No! Wait! Damn it! That's Claude!
What is that?
This is my patch for
security!
Two of them, up ahead.
You take that one. I'll handle his friend.
Liberty has no use for you.
too many of these in the past. We have to work together.
I think that was all of them.
We're clear. There's a bigger group coming up, though.
I see them. Perhaps we can get a better angle from the roof.
Let's get out of here.
They can't have gone far. Find them!
Go on. I'll distract them. Trust me. Meet me tomorrow at Café Théâtre. I'll explain everything.
You're mad. I'll be there.
I may be a little late.
Oh,
Pierre Beaumarchais, playwright, diplomat, and bon vivant. I'm told you can help me. The public censors are repressing new plays, including one of mine. They've paid a critic to give it a bad review, and are planning to censor the production itself. Could you steal the review before it goes to press, and then, suppress the censors?
Qu'est-ce qui a pu causer cette agitation?
Thank you. Je ne veux pas mourir.
Burning season profits. Oil, sir.
So?
So?
Seems you've been busy.
Tracking down the man who killed your father, yes.
Best of luck. He's killed most of my allies and intimidated the rest into silence. No closer now than I was 2 years ago.
I've seen him.
What? When? Where can I find him?
I'm not sure that's a good idea. He wants you dead, Elise.
What? You want to protect me?
I want to help you. The Brotherhood has resources, manpower.
You cannot be serious. I don't trust the assassins. What you can give. Support the revolution through
willing sacrifice. Though food be scarce and winter hard upon us. Do you trust me? Violence and criminal pursuits. We are all in the I haven't changed that much, Elise. I'm still the same boy who distracted the cook while you stole the jam. The same one who helped you over the wall into that dog-infested orchard.
All right. Take me to your Brotherhood. I'll hear their offer.
Offer may be a bit strong.
Is that?
Bloody Templar.
What's he doing?
Really?
They're a touch paranoid when it comes to security.
Two right turns, 73 steps, then down a flight of stairs, a left and another right. Did I get all that?
What the hell you done this time, pisspot?
The Templars have marked her for death.
So you brought her here?
The Brotherhood has resources, manpower.
Shut up!
Well, what have we here?
My name is...
For heaven's sake, take that blindfold off. Ridiculous.
My name is Elise de la Serre. My father was François de la Serre, Grand Master of the Templar Order. I've come to ask for your help.
Continue.
Mirabeau.
Must we rehash this debate again?
We must, and we will, Master Kemar. If you cannot see the advantage in being owed a favor by François de Lasserre's daughter, I despair for our future. Continue, Mademoiselle de Lasserre.
Oh, here we go.
You are not men with whom I would normally parley, monsieur. But my father is dead, as are my allies within the Order. If I must turn to the assassins for my revenge, so be it.
Parley, my arse! It's a trick! To make us lower our guard. I say we kill her, send her head back as a warning.
Belek!
Enough! Plainly, this discussion is better conducted in private.
If you will excuse us, Mademoiselle de Lasserre.
Certainly.
Arno,
perhaps you should accompany her. I am sure you two have much to talk about.
You are well,
went about as well as I expected.
Give it time. Mirabeau will talk them around.
Do you really think we'll find him? After all this time?
His luck can't last forever. François Germain believed Lafreniere was...
François Germain?
Yes?
Where is he?
His shop's on Rue Saint-Antoine. Why? What the... Elise? Where are you going?
Wait for me! Slow down! What are you doing?
What was that about?
Honor. François Germain was my father's lieutenant.
What?
He was cast out of the order when I was a girl. Something about heretical notions or Jacques de Molay, I'm not entirely sure. But he should be dead. He died years ago.
Did anyone tell him that?
I would very much like to ask him a few questions.
So would I.
Upstairs. That's where his workshop was.
Let's go.
It might not even be the same Germain.
Tall, gray hair, eyes two different colors.
All right, perhaps it is the same Germain.
Looks like no one's home. Was bracing.
Just like that time in Marseille.
Bit more blood this time around.
There's nothing here.
He must have known his bluff wouldn't hold up.
So we've lost him again.
Maybe not. Let's keep looking. Locked. Maybe we could do that. Well, now I know why this wasn't on the official tour.
Oh, no. Look. It's him. The bastard killed my father.
We have to tell Mirabeau. As soon as...
I'll take care of this. Meet me at Mirabeau's estate. Stay down! Do you see them?
The windows, across the street. Watch out!
Thank you.
Syndicate. This is Bishop. Do you copy? Good bloody work out there. You found him. François Thomas Germain, Grandmaster of the Templars and a Sage to boot. By our reckoning, that's the second Sage to rise to the Templars' highest rank. A troubling trend. Until we know more about this Germain, stick with Arnaud. He might have outlived this Grandmaster, and that could lead us to his body. Bishop out.
good afternoon, sir.
Bonjour, Nicolas.
Bonjour.
Elise? Monsieur Mirabeau? Elise? What is this?
I found him like this. I didn't.
Of course not. But I have to report this to the Council immediately. They'll know what to do.
No! They don't trust me as it is. I'll be their suspect, first and last.
You're right. Of course, you're right.
What are we going to do?
We find out what happened.
What is that?
It's the weapon that killed your father.
That's a Templar badge of office.
What's it doing here?
Painting a picture.
Poison.
Let me see that. Aconite. Hard to detect unless you know what you're looking for.
Popular with Templars, is it?
With anyone who wants to get away with murder. But yes.
Looks like he was expecting a visitor.
Who?
Master Kemar.
Arno, hello.
Ah, Monsieur Dorian. What can I do for you?
Mirabeau is dead.
Dead?
Murdered.
I knew this truce would come to a bad end. I'll have to summon the rest of the council to deal with this.
Elise had nothing to do with it. I'll stake my life on that fact. Please, give me a little more time. I'll find the killer.
Very well. You have until tomorrow morning. No later.
Mirabeau was poisoned with aconite.
Poison? Do I need to point out that that particular strain is a favorite of the Templars?
You do not. Where might one acquire aconite in such strong concentrations?
Any doctor could prescribe it in diluted form. I myself take a tincture of aconite for my heart. It's strictly regulated, of course. But I do know of an apothecary in Le Marais who's willing to overlook such petty legal matters.
Thank you.
My friend, how are you?
Je n'avais jamais vu ça.
I'd need some help.
I think I can handle.
Bonsoir. I wonder if you might answer.
Not again.
Well played.
Slow. Wait. Just have a few questions.
passé.
Woohoo! Over here!
Please! I never told anyone! I did just as you said!
What are you talking about?
You're with the other one, aren't you? The hooded man!
Tell me about this other one. Who is he?
I don't know! I never saw his face! Ah! He threatened to kill me if I didn't give him the poison! I didn't ask questions! Ah! I keep only a small quantity in stock! He took that straight away, but he told me! Where to drop off the second dose!
Second dose?
Here! That's all I know! I swear it!
Go on, then. Think of this as a wonderful story to frighten your grandchildren with.
Well?
You were right. He gave our mysterious killer the poison. And he said the killer wore a hood like mine.
Well, there are shades of gray in every good story.
If we've been betrayed from within...
That would explain why the killer tried to frame me.
Here. This is where the apothecary delivered his wares.
What are we waiting for?
Si nous les laissons faire, ce pays court à la catastrophe. C'est une espèce de jeu.
Thank you.